Shirley too, and then we'll all go together. I am new to it, and I had a trial this Saturday, and I messed it up completely messed it up, but I took my German Shepherd, so it was just the, so SDDA is the venue, so the scent is like wintergreen essential oil, and it was just like the started level, the easiest level, and there's 14 containers in a room, just one has the scent, so Hendrix is quite a high guy, like he's always like way up here to begin with, so I was like, okay, he's either going to do okay, or he's just going to start spinning in a circle, and I wasn't sure which one, but he did good. He started searching, and he kind of paused on one box, but I didn't call alert, because he kind of veered off, because he wanted to go check, but in my head, I was like, hey, probably it was that box, so he keeps searching, we go back to it, or I thought we were back at it, and he kind of paused again, so I just really quick, I was like, alert, and the judge was like, ooh, sorry, it was the next box, and I was like, whoa, I messed that up, but I'm still training like a duration on the alert, but sometimes it's just fun to go out and do things.